In a recent ruling, the Bombay High Court made it clear that forwarding an objectionable post on WhatsApp or other social media platforms does not automatically mean that the person doing so is trying to create unrest in society. The court was dealing with a case where a man was accused of forwarding an offensive post about Dr. Babasaheb Ambedkar to some of his WhatsApp contacts. The man was charged under laws that punish promoting hatred between groups and hurting religious feelings. However, the court quashed the case, emphasizing that just because a message is forwarded doesn't mean the person is trying to cause problems between communities. The judges pointed out that in today's world, where smartphones and social media are widely used, people often forward messages without thinking. The court stressed that people should be careful and avoid forwarding everything they receive. However, not every forwarded message should be seen as an attempt to disturb social harmony. The court also noted that in this case, there was no proper investigation to find out who actually made the message go viral outside the private WhatsApp group. They criticized the police for their poor investigation, especially when electronic evidence was involved. Additionally, the judges were concerned that the lower courts had not followed proper legal procedures when handling the case, which could have caused unnecessary trials for innocent people. In short, the ruling highlights the importance of responsible social media use and the need for proper investigations and legal processes in such cases. If you wish to read this news in detail, click on the link in the description, and for more such legal updates, stay tuned to LiveLaw.